everyone. I'm Emma.
And I'm Darlene. And we're currently living in a time where you can conduct the entirety of your business from your couch.
Exactly. Selling physical products, whether handmade or created by someone else, is highly challenging and extremely time consuming. So there are the added complexities of shipping, international customers, taxes, laws, importing, inventory management, and so on.
In comparison, digital products are easy to distribute, significantly more sustainable, can be replicated infinitely, and are oftentimes simpler to create. With one or more devices, any person is capable of making a digital product worthy of sharing or selling. No physical materials, factories, or staff required. Just a computer, a sprinkle of passion, and drive, and some time.
If you have a passion, you can turn it into a digital product to sell. You can share your knowledge, talents, or opinions, and potentially make some money along the way. But if you need some inspiration, we've gathered a short list of digital products you can sell online.
Starting with digital art, design has become a heavily digitized industry, while simultaneously being in demand and dependent on knowledge and use of expensive tools and good taste. That makes for the perfect skill set to sell online.
From the practical side of things, logos and other simple graphics are comparatively fast to make, especially if you already have some experience in that field. So it's a win-win. Other things like wallpapers, posters, or prints, or even editing software presets.
Sites like Fiverr and Upwork are a great place to get started, but you'll also want to make sure they're available on your own website as well.
Next up, ebooks. Writing an ebook gives you unlimited possibilities since you don't need to worry about distribution as much. All you need is an idea, your trusty computer, a writing nook where you feel comfortable yet inspired, and a decent internet connection.
Self-publishing has become a modern day reality, letting anyone with anything to offer the world the ability to make it available online and sell it too. Put words into documents, be it an ebook or a PDF, and turn it into value.
Exactly. They're easily consumable. They're great for building credibility, and they can generate income through your content.
Then there's also audio and music. Audio is a powerful medium for communicating messages, and there are many different types of audio digital products. People pay for audio tracks that entertain them, soothe them, inform them, and inspire them.
So if you're a musician who's just still waiting to be discovered by Usher, selling songs as stock music is a great way to earn some extra cash on the side. TV shows, the film industry, or even your everyday YouTuber are constantly on the lookout for fresh tunes to put in their projects. And what's great about it, if you're a musician, you've already got the skills and the team to create the product they need.
It's not so much about the tools as it is about knowing how to use them. Some knowledge in music theory might help, but other than that, have your own style. Get into mixing and start making that music.
Then there is your knowledge. If you are skilled in certain topics, chances are there are people who want to learn from you, since we're all at home, consuming more digital content than ever before, there are plenty of ways to sell your time online.
With schools being moved to online, you could tutor any topic you feel most confident in, from math to a foreign language or even guitar lessons. You can set your own rate and hours of instruction.
You could also take it a step further and just package your knowledge into a pre-made product that people can download online. And the difference from online tutoring is that you don't need to do it multiple times. You can just sit back and watch the downloads.
There's plenty of course formats, so pick a form that lets you use your other creative skills. If you're great at public speaking, create courses on Skillshare or Udemy. If you're better at the written word, pass on your knowledge in the form of an ebook course on your own website.
Lastly, your time. These days, all kinds of service providers are now selling their services online. Translators, consultants, trainers, coaches, and editors, just to name a few. Services are, of course, not products at all. However, they are commonly sold in the same way digital products are.
In the world of e-commerce, the line between product and service has become a little fuzzy, and in many cases, the customer doesn't care very much about the difference. With many service-based jobs, you're selling your time in exchange for a specific outcome or result instead of a product.
Starting to sell products online, it may be daunting, but designing on the product, that's the hardest part. it just gets easier from there. All it takes is choosing a product from this list, putting together the digital assets, and then launching your store.
So whether you're looking to create some supplementary income or launch a full-fledged online business, you've come to the right place. Stay safe.
Stay healthy.